If she hadn't showed up, you'd be squashed by now.
Oh, and Nia Jax looking to squash Zoey Stark here tonight. You got to give Zoey Stark credit coming out here, getting in Nia Jax's face, understanding the damage that Jax has done over the past couple of weeks.
Well, especially to our own tag partner, Shayna Baszler, who is currently on the shelf thanks to Nia Jax.
And Jax with a big elbow.
Zoey Stark may be following shortly.
And Stark gets the shoulder up. Gutsy move by Zoey Stark to come out here and challenge Nia Jax tonight.
No doubt about it. Zoey Stark is one of the most ambitious women in the locker room. Fierce aggression, remorseless attitude. But that can get you in a world of hurt. And it seems to be going that way now, Cole.
But Wade, how do you stop Nia Jax?
I don't know. What do you mean you do?
Rhea Ripley couldn't stop it. Raquel Gonzalez couldn't stop it.
I was just asking for some advice.
I'm not going to stop it. Why don't you get in there again?
Nia Jax again dominating here tonight. Rhea Ripley out with bruised ribs the past couple of weeks. Raquel out, of course. Raquel Rodriguez with injuries as well.
Rodriguez, you're correct, Cole. I'm never correct on that. But right, the game completely changed in the blink of an eye when Nia Jax showed up in the women's division. It's all...
Oh! And Zoey's got an opportunity, Wade. Nia Jax into the post shoulder first.
Well, smartly using Jax's momentum against her. That might be the only way to stop this powerhouse.
And Zoey with a kick to the face, trying to build momentum again. Nia still on her feet. A third kick drives Jax back to the corner.
Well, watch, ride out that storm from Nia Jax. You have to make this momentum count. Do not give Nia Jax an inch. Pepper her with shots. It's your only hope.
Zoey now gonna launch herself off the top rope. There's that missile drop kick, but Nia Jax is still on her feet.
No way.
Oh, no, there's no way. There's no way.
Crazy.
Oh, and just collapsing under the weight of Nia Jax is Zoey Stark.
Well, you admire the heart and the effort from Stark, but that just was not smart. That was a bone-crushing landing. With this behemoth, Nia Jax on her back.
And I think all it did was tick off Jax, because now she's about to punish Zoey Stark with a leg drop to the back of the neck.
This is an ugly position to be in if you're in a ring with the irresistible force, Nia Jax.
Jax now from the second rope to the jeers of the crowd, the Annihilator crushing Zoey Stark.